Hello everyone, your pol science book and chapter name is Rights in the Indian Constitution. I already discussed right to equality and right to freedom. Today I will discuss rights against exploitation, jo articles is 23 to 24, and right to freedom of religion to article 25 to 28. So first is number 3 point is right against exploitation, article 23 and 24. Article 23 prohibits human trafficking and forced labor. This article bans beggar. It also includes trafficking in women and girls for immoral purpose. And Article 24 prohibits the employment of children below the age of 14 years in factories, mines, and other hazardous jobs. Okay. Then right to freedom of religion. This article are 25 to 28. Article 25 are freedom of conscience and right to profess, practice and propagate any religion. And article 26 are freedom to manage religious affairs. It includes right to establish and maintain institution for religious or charitable purpose. Then article 27, freedom to pay religious taxes for the promotion of any particular religion or religious instruction in government and educational institution which is run by state or central.